And I don't know where they are, but I guess I'm going to have to start without them. Hopefully they'll get here. This is supposed to be Emily Biesecker and Heidi Kropf doing Hot Honey Rag. Anybody see them? Girls, your song is starting!
It's proud to announce a first. The first time anywhere there's been an act of this nature. Not only one little lady, but two. You read about them in the papers, and now here they are. Chicago's own killer dealers, those scintillating sinners, Roxy Hart and Velma Kelly.
You can like the life you're living. You can live. Isn't it great? Yeah.